Guys, what's up? It's me, baby, and welcome back to another YouTube vid. Sorry, guys, that I wasn't able to post a video yesterday. I was kind of like really sick, and I still am. So sorry if you hear any coughs or anything. Yeah, but anyways, today we are back on the hotel. Let me know in the comment section below, do you like the hotel better or do you like the YouTuber mansion better? I really want to know your opinions on that, guys. I kind of have concrete right here after I get big fail. But today our goal in the hotel is to like finish literally like the hotel for like one and two. And maybe next week we can start on the last floor, floor three. So yeah, that's kind of our goal. Probably really putting this in speed motion, so this video doesn't take like 3 hours. But guys, let me know in the comment section below, what do you like better? Don't worry if you like the YouTuber mansion better. That is coming back in 2 or 3 weeks, so don't be bored. Okay. Actually, our goal will probably be each week we have to try to finish one floor. Because this would then really like take forever. Because this is a hotel, guys. Not a shack. We need to make this some deluxe. I'm gonna put this in speed motion until we are finished with this floor. Okay, guys, we are finally back. Sorry about that, by the way. The sickness is still in. I'm actually pre-recording this. So I'm actually recording this on Saturday at like 11. But anyways, guys, we are finally... Oh! I did not see that. We have finally completed this. Now what I want to do is like make a modern stairway up. So what I'm going to do is get some quartz. Okay, some nice little quartz stairs. Gonna kind of like... Once open. What's that? Right here, that would be good. Okay, guys. If you're gonna go like that, how about that look? Go like this, and this will be like a little hallway or something. I want this to look amazing. Like, even better than the YouTuber mansion. The quick that I just. Let me just put like some concrete there. Concrete there. And put the concrete there. Oh, guys, this looks so amazing. I'm kind of gonna need this on this side. You need it like symmetrical-ish. Oopsies. Sorry about that. If you did not know, I actually always play an iPad. It's like iPad gaming or something. And it's pretty cool because I don't see a lot of YouTubers playing on iPad. It's like, why don't I be the first? That's always cool to be the first to do something. No matter how stupid and terrible it is. If we can go like this. Oh god, no, it's okay, there we go. Symmetrical. Yep, yep. Okay, yeah. Yep. I'm just gonna put some quartz there. And like yellow concrete. No, black concrete. Okay, that's perfect. Gonna kind of make like a little cool. Oh no, we can't do that. Go back up. Let's replace that. Let's go like that. And then like that. Guys, we're just trying to make some random stupid stuff. Okay, how terrible it is. We just need to build. But my grandfather always said, just keep building. Oh god, this is so not symmetrical. We saw just a little bit, guys. Oh crap, you gotta. I'm so mad. Gonna need to go like that, and that's like a little entrance to the second floor. Okay, now let's see if we can kind of make this like perfectly centered and. Oh my god, we can't do that. Oh my, just stop pulling that up. I want to put that there and that there. To go like that. So my god. One more time I'm doing that and I'm putting on the guided access thing. Okay. So guys, this is what we have so far. Literally, we don't need any work in this vid. okay, hold on, we need to make like one of those like cashier things. The welcomers, guys who always welcome you to your place and stuff. Make one of those. Can you look up glass? Let's use white glass. Okay. Okay, now anyways. First of all, let's cough again. Place a dude down and boom. Now those trades aren't that bad, but the first one's not that bad, but the second one's actually pretty awful. So how about that little village? You just have some pretty bad trades and then that one accept. Okay, anyways. Back to our build. So that guy's just dancing around. Dance! Okay, but I just bought like a hat in Roblox which says dance. I don't know where I'm pulling up all this random stupid stuff from. But I just put the ball down. Do you have any battle trades? Okay. Anyway, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to smash that like. Hold on. Not done yet. Okay. Be sure to smash that like button, and we will see you later. Peace out.